Hello, good morning to all. Myself Dr. Usha Devi MV, Professor and Head, Department of Telecommunication Engineering. Our department has been started in the year 2000 with the intake of 60 and it is sponsored by AICTE. And also I am working in this department as a professor from the past 10 years. And our telecommunication branch is one of the emerging technology because the today's world is mainly depends on the communication field or communication technology. Proud to say that our student Aishwarya B.R. secured 5th rank in video examination held in the year 2000. And also we have achieved 100% result consistently from the past 5 years. And also many of our students have been placed in reputed companies. The strength of our department is our experienced and well-qualified faculties. And our faculties are encouraging our students both in academic and extracurricular activities. And our students also exhibited their talent in the national level by getting first place with the cash awards, the project exhibition held at MIT Manipal. Department is heading remote center and e-entra robotic lab for IIT Kharagpur and IIT Bombay. Under the remote center, we have organized more than 15 workshops funded by MHRD Government of India. And also we have received the fund of Rs. 30 lakhs from IIT Kharagpur, IIT Bombay, KBITS and KSSP to carry out the projects under our department. And also under the ENR Robotic Lab, our faculties are guiding the project for all the disciplinaries of our campus like IES, Electronics, CS, Mechanical and Electrical students. Parents and students, no doubt telecommunication is one of the best branch at JNNCE. Hence, this may be your first preferential option while opting the engineering courses. Thank you.